Hello, can you hear me?
The fever doesn't go away. A numbness lingers. It's all over now. The scientists broke off contact. No news about the comet. Still feverish. From the beginning on, never moved a step. Nothing at all is beginning. So who's Slow Slope? No way of knowing now.
This is the movie
the
loop.
Fever doesn't go away.
It loops.
A numbness.
Oh, it's a start. It says 25% frames have been dropped. I don't know why. So I haven't played this at all. Oh, this is a start. Thank you.
There's a pervert around here. Please report him if you see him.
Thank you, Bean. There's a lot of money. How I save here, okay. So I guess it's sort of like missed, but this was before missed, right?
This is a flash news report. Sometime before dawn this morning, scientists at the National Observatory sighted a comet, which is now fast approaching the center of the solar system. The comet passed above Pluto's orbit yesterday and is heading towards Earth. Efforts have been initiated at the observatory to determine the comet's exact orbit, and a study of possible countermeasures has been scheduled. I repeat.
Get out of here. Oh, there we go. So it's unrelated, sort of like missed, released, and on the other side of the globe, Gadget and the other stuff. Didn't he make the Alice game? But that was more like a museum thing. Just like, not really a game. Definitely didn't have an inventory in that game. Where's my inventory? Do I have an inventory?
The fabled return of legendary rare games leakers Shaman Olvenly Planis.
Thank you, Fragate. I cannot leak any more games, they're onto me now. They basically got a gun to my head. Okay, Mr. Slow Slop awaits you. Okay. Is he just gonna stay there? Where's my luggage? There it is. Put the book in there. Hopefully this doesn't crash at any point. I don't know how stable it is, because I'm running on XP, but it's meant to be run on 95, I think. Okay. Do I go out the window? Okay, well, he's gone now. I can't go out the window, I can just look out it. Cool.
JJ, General. JJ General, 1, come to round 1 Sunday.
Thank you, Jib. I think that was Jib. I hope I can meet JJ General. I'm his biggest fan. Okay. This is very confusing. There was a guy here, but now he's gone. Or... okay. Not allowed in here. Okay. Guess I'm not allowed in any of these rooms. Hey, well, Mist didn't have 3D models, so this is pretty good. Or, I mean, like, people, you know. What I want you to do...
Lurkst is a god, 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 Lurkst is a god.
Thank you, Lurkst. What I want you to do, I explained the other day on the phone. You'll establish contact with a scientist named Horsluffer. Look at the photograph here on the table. Third person from the left. Okay. West End. All right.
$1 triple milk burrito and nachos. Get yours today. Only at Taco Bell. Kill niggers.
Thank you. Twitch isn't gonna like that. This is pretty nice looking. I don't know where to go though. Oh, down here. Hurry. This train for East End. Okay. Pupils dilated and my cheek muscles twitched. Saliva flowed like it had never stopped and the blood curdled in my veins. Electricity shot down my spine and when I was numb from top to toe, a purplish rash came out on my thighs and groin. To a metallic whine, the pain drilling through my skull, I began slowly to drift into unconsciousness. It's pretty cool. About this guy. George Charles Wilhelm John Constantine Thomas and Horsley. Those scientists are all lying through their teeth. That talk of a comet colliding with the Earth is just nonsense. They look like they don't want to be in this game. To the Museum of Science. Arrive at downtown shortly. This reminds me of that part in Drowned God where there's a train. No wait, am I thinking of something else? Or am I thinking of Pink Gear? I'm thinking of Pink Gear. There's a part with the train. I don't know if I have to save, like, every second. Horse Lover's our leader. Recently he's been working with Charles. I'd like you to visit the Museum of Science. You can get off the station there. Train is about to leave, please hurry. Every time. Train is about to leave, please hurry. Wait, did I miss something? I say. Can go back. There's a second guy somewhere. How do I get to the other side? I mean, like, never mind. Okay. So now we're going to the Museum of Science. Okay. That's not all. When I came to, I was sitting all alone in a dark room. Sometimes I feel this excruciating pain deep inside my head. The rash is gone, but my skin's still swollen. None of the details comes back to me. All I remember is that machine. Hey, there he is down here. Oh, they move when I click them. Looking for a man who escaped from the hospital. He's got a handlebar mustache and beady eyes. No danger of him hurting anybody, but he's an out-and-out pervert. Can't have him running around free as the breeze. Charles is Horse Lover's right-hand man. He's over at the Museum of Science. They collect junk parts, and then they display their weird machines at the museum. What they've got in mind is hard to guess. I think the coffee was drugged. Next thing I knew, I was tied up in a chair. This tall guy starts talking to me and he's laughing all the time. I don't remember much after that. Sounds like these people don't really like the Museum of Science. Thank you. some minerals here. Some sort of rock.
Come to the void.
Thank you. These are some nice rock things. To say donate anymore, I put it so it's automatic, like every 10 minutes. I think I looked at all of them. I'm a police detective. I like your corporation. We're looking for a man named Horse Lover. A megalomaniac and a pathological liar thinks he's the leader of a revolution. He's a white-haired guy who's been agitating among the scientists. If you see him, get in touch with me. I know what he looks like. He's, the third from the left. Right? That's what they said. Horse Lover insists that the Earth will be destroyed in a collision with a comet. Nobody believes a word of it. At the museum, at the water tower, at the observatory, scientists are performing bizarre experiments. They've all been brainwashed by him. They're just tools in Horse Lover's hands.
up here. The situation's changed. I've something else I want you to do for me. Horse Lover's got 6 people under him. You've got the photographs I gave you of those scientists, right? I want you to keep them under surveillance. Give me reports on what they're researching and why. I'll get in touch with you again later.
All right. They made a device for radiating electromagnetic waves, and now they're using it in some nonsensical experiments. Okay. So this is the Museum of Science, huh? Is this a puzzle? Or do I just press everything? Okay, I guess maybe I just press everything. Maybe it is a puzzle. Now it's off. Well, it only lets me push these in order. I think it's a puzzle, I think it's just a thing to mess with. Enjoying yourself? Now use it to develop latent powers. Why don't you start her up? Okay. That was cool. Is this guy still here? There he is. We're still working on this one. Sometimes the circuits short out. Take the battery out. Okay. How do I do that? Click on it again? Oh, there it is. Once we perfect Sensorama, it'll stretch native human powers to their very limits. Together with Horselover, we've done a series of experiments. Horselover should be in East End. I'll get in touch with him about you. If you're in a hurry, use the light plane on the second floor. I'm suddenly on. Okay. Disc 2 has ended. Okay, I will do what you ask me to do. Oh, I have it all. Oh, well, it can't. Okay. I'll do that. Should be in. Yeah, there's four CDs. No, I don't actually have the game. Bean does, right, Bean? Or maybe not. Yes. What do I do here? Desert. Yeah, if you guys haven't watched my long play of Pink Gear, you should. Very nice game. bound for East End. Will you come aboard? Horselover has 6 associates. I'm one of them. Some people think we're crazy, but first listen to what I have to say. Since he learned about the existence of the comet, Horselover's done all he could to warn people. Not only does nobody believe him, there's even an effort afoot to have him executed on a charge of inciting to riot. The comet is closing in. The apocalypse draws near. You've simply got to cooperate with us. Scientists' experiments are meaningless. All they've made are gadgets that look like scrap heaps. If they want to leave Earth, they should build a spaceship. No matter how you look at it, it's just not right. It'd be wise to keep them at arm's length. The train doesn't stop at the National Observatory. Andromeda's closing in. You've got to do this. Horselover's waiting at the water tower. Change onto the monorail like you said. Showered with sensoramas. Sensoramas' electromagnetic waves become slaves of Horselover. The scientists have had their sensorama baptism, so they're true believers in the approach of the comet. Don't pay any attention to what they say. I've already gotten brainwashed. What do I do? I'll say it one more time. Tell me all you know. I'm commanding officer. Imperial Special Forces. I'm commander of the Secret Police. I'm commander of Interior Security Forces. Okay. Pulling into suburbia now. East End is next. Last stop on water. Situation's worsened. You've got to hurry. Establish contact with Horselover and find out all you can for me. If what Horselover says is true, we haven't much time. That man, do you? The tall fellow you stood talking to at Suburbia? He and Horselover are in this together. Don't believe a word that bastard says. He controls the scientists. Okay. That rock again. There's the rock. Have you seen a man with a handlebar mustache? I'm a doctor. I've come to take the patient back. Be careful now, he's a genuine pervert. Stretch him out on a revolving torture rack, and the man's all smiles. He's that kind of person. I haven't seen him. Headache won't leave me alone. The pain is like being caught in a tightening vice. Every time the whistle blows, the sound of skull bones grating resonates deep inside my ears. I need a corset made of iron to support my head, a thick steel collar that'll stand up to superheated steam. Yes, I remember every single thing about that machine. There was a boy floating in the air. Besides that machine, I don't remember a thing. The boarding area for the monorail is just ahead. There's still some time till it arrives. You'll have to wait a bit if you don't mind. Scientists are using equipment up in the water tower to analyze the ore's chemical composition. If you're going to the water tower, take the monorail. Go straight ahead and you'll see a stairway on the left. You can get to the monorail that way. The ticket punchers, the scientists, every one of them here is crazy. But you're not, and that's why I can talk to you like this. The normal ones are you and me, just the two of us. Yeah, I've been streaming on Twitch. I streamed all of Might and Magic 6 on Twitch. I haven't been streaming lately, though. Horse Lover's laboratory. He's planning the construction of a small spaceship in order to save the human race. At this laboratory, we refine fuel ore for the ship. We aim a laser beam at a piece of meteor to determine its suitability as fuel ore. About 3 months ago, a meteor fell near here. Some meteors have this unique chemical constituent. Due to its composition, it reacts to a laser beam. Refined meteorites stored in a capsule can be used as a semi-permanent fuel source. Pull the lever on the left and remove the laser trigger mechanism. Horse Sliver is waiting at the laboratory. Give the laser to him.
Slop here. Horse Lover's heading for the observatory. Get back to East End as quick as you can, and catch the next train bound for West End. Get off at the National Observatory. I'll contact you there.
You meet a man with a handlebar mustache, contact me. I'll chase that man to the ends of the earth. I'll never ever give up. Okay, I haven't seen him yet. The train for West End is boarding now. It's almost a perfect time. Disc 3 time. Please hurry. About Sensorama? That machine insinuates itself into your mind. It draws a strange power out of you. It's hard to explain, but it was a very mystical experience. Ominous clouds gathered in the western sky. From the east came a gentle wind to lick the earth. On the seventh day rose a flood. For 40 days and nights the rains fell on the earth. I see everlasting darkness. Doctor's looking. Oh, it's this guy. The doctor's looking for me? I escaped from an insane asylum? This is all a terrible mistake. The crazy one is him. He's been chasing me ever since we were in officer's training school. You'd be wise not to have anything to do with him. Did you talk with Horse Lover? This train stops at the National Observatory if you want to get off there. It doesn't stop at Suburbia. The National Observatory is close. Planning construction of the Ark. I'm Thomas, the chief designer. Horse Lover is an extremely capable scientist. He won't go wrong to trust his judgment. The comet's approaching. Go see Horse Lover at the observatory. Hey, Mr. Man. This is Gadget. Actually, I'll be right back for a second. All right, I'm back. This car is all private compartments. For horse lover. Get off at the National Observatory. I'll find him there. Like there's lightning outside. Take the battery out and put in Sensorama's drive assembly. Just do as you're told. I don't answer questions. Gonna do this again. Oh no. A word for many of the others. Where on earth do I go now? Was it? Sure about that? Oh yeah, it was on Apple Pippin too. Do I have the Apple Pippin version? I do, okay. I don't have the FM Towns version downloaded though. I know they put it on iPhone. I should go through the Apple Pippin games sometimes. There's some pretty obscure stuff on. Like, Victorian Park. The PC version of Victorian Park was in that mega folder leak thing. But it was on IsoZone. I think it was originally on Apple. Still, there was like no videos on YouTube or anything on Google about it. I've been waiting for you, I'm Horse Lover. I want you to verify the comet's course with your own eyes. Just put the laser in there beside the auxiliary mirror. To calculate the focal distance of the comet. Remember the Pippin? Nobody remembers the Pippin. Because it wasn't a thing in America. It was barely a thing in Japan. Dictator Orlovsky denies that a comet approaches. He's taken measures to suppress dissent, but Army Supreme Commander Sloslop agrees with our conclusions. He's been supporting our project right under Orlovsky's nose. Because of his position, he can't act openly. That's why you've been sent here. Calculation of the focal distance should be complete. Look into the auxiliary mirror. Oh, that's the sun. Or is that the comet? I don't know. Is that the comet? What is that? It's like a spaceship. Closing in on us. We're getting out in spaceships. A sign from Slow Slop, and we start building the compact spaceship Ark. You are that sign. Cooperate and we'll take you with us. The Nova Express stops at West End. Get on it. Aren't I brainwashed by him already? Anyways, does it matter? Actually, I want to look at the Apple Pippin collection I have again. I'm trying to build a collection of, like, full collections of more obscure systems. Gadget. L-Zone. By the same guy who made Gadget, right? I don't really recognize anything else. Victorian Park, Yellowbrook Road, 1 and 2. Working on any. I mean, I should be. I don't know. I do need more FM Towns games. Oh, I think that's why I don't have a full collection, because it's really big or something. It's like I don't have a full CDR 3DO collection, because they're too big. Or full PS1 or Sega Saturn. And I would want, Japanese collection. I do have, like, I have FM Towns, but just some games. And then I have CDI, but it's just, like, non-Japanese, not everything. Recently this guy was kept coming in on my video, the Hosea Freeman game, Secrets of Hosea Freeman, for Memorex VIS, and I had to get like special DLL files and put them on a 98 emulator to play the game, and he's trying to get it working better on MAME. So I got a full collection of that, but it's mostly educational games, like the Bible Lands, Bible Stories. Math Challenge. Where's Jose Freeman? Secrets of Jose Freeman. Sail with Columbus. People don't like Columbus these days. I don't think a Columbus game would fly. Educational Columbus game. You guys gotta watch this video if you haven't seen it. It's the Tandy Memorex VIS commercial thing, and it's just really bad. Got to believe Horse Lover. Preparations for the escape are going as planned. Shipment of parts is complete. We'll meet at the arsenal and assemble the compact spaceship. Get on the Nova Express bound for the arsenal. It's a special army train that leaves from West End. Searches surreal life PDFs. Bean always gets mad at me when I say, you just download that book, why are you buying it off Amazon? Say that because of the meteor shower, the inbound trains have been halted. Who knows how close to West End this train can go? At Grand Central, passengers aren't being allowed into the platform area. Oh. Did the game crash? Hold on. It sent me back to the install thing. The wrong volume is in the drive. You want CD2, CD1 now? Gotta control alt delete. I don't know if I did. It won't let me start it back up. The fuck is the name? CD1's in. I'm gonna restart. I want to close AIM. Continue. Continue. There we go.
The fever doesn't go away.
Yes, load. Insert CD3. I stopped saving like every second, so I might have to speed a bit through it. Or was I? I gotta go through this again. Can you skip cutscenes? So where is the comet? That's the sun. Is that the comet? Where it crashed, right? It's probably gonna crash again if I do this part. It didn't. Okay, cool. Okay. I wonder what the FM Towns version looks like though. Same thing as clicking on the TV. I'm gonna look up the FM Times version. can't find like a screenshot of it. What is it on the archive.org? Is it? In like a giant zip file. Oh, I can view contents. It's not on here. Is it? It's not on here. Not on the archive.org collection. I don't know. Femtown's missing games on redump. I mean, I don't really trust redump because they think whatever is not dumped in their special way is missing. Sorry, I'm just wasting my time searching a bit for stuff. I don't think it was originally a Femtown. I guess it was. It says it was. Or Wikipedia does. Thank you. Should get it, Bean, if it's on YJA. Should get it. If it's the original version, you can't play it. Gotta get it out there. It's like PC 98. Like, it's like Amiga, but it's like the Amiga, but if it was Japanese, I guess. Train ambient. Is Gadget really on FM Towns? I'm like skeptical. Mist on FM Towns? I don't think so. Charles is keeping out of sight in the baggage car. When nobody's looking, go check on it. Weigh each move carefully. Orlovsky's onto us. Because Gadget's always on YJ. I looked and I didn't see any. Like it's ever. The FM Towns version has ever been seen. Am I doing this again? Do I need to? You want me to play that? She's not even here. Where is she? Game's probably like 10 minutes. Catch it is like 2 hours. Get yourself on the Nova Express. I'll be waiting at the Army Arsenal. Throw away your Mac, pick yourself up a ThinkPad, sit down and play it. A grimy black dog wandered into a certain village. The black dog, looking for its master, scratched at a villager's door. A tall man fed the black dog and took it to the forest. The black dog still roams that forest today. That's cool. Slow Slop and Orlovsky, Horse Lover and the Six Scientists. The hotel porter, the station employees, the conductor, and the 12 passengers. Either you believe them or you don't.
train ASMR procedurally generated Super Collider C Sound Max DSP. This is pretty cool. Nice. Stream Saint, rest in pieces. Gadget Disc 3. Basically, hope you're having a nice day, night. Also, check out my punk band called Ep.com.
Thanks, Harney. The boy comes from beyond. Pulling a big boat, he floats down gently from the sky. Okay. Can you use this thing again? Machine. Operations are complete. I can't find the scanner that's got the blueprints in it. Get that scanner for me, will you? Hardly any time left. The train stopped. There's been an accident on the line. It landed, nothing happened. Yeah. It's dangerous. Please return to your car. I don't know when repairs will be completed. We'll have to go back to downtown. Without saying a word, the boy flew away. There atop the sacred mountain, he waits the coffin's arrival. If you find find horse lovers' men, report to me. It's still not too late. I'll hand them over to Orlovsky. I'll have him execute them in the cruelest way. We shall make an unscheduled stop at... At this stage, we've no idea when operations will resume. Ask for details at the station office, please. Okay. There's a house here. This reminds me of that part in Drowned God. Horse lover's gone ahead to West End. We'll have to hurry. Give those switch levers there a pull. We'll take the old line to West End. Livers. From this point, the train will be running at reduced speed. I ask for your patience. Our plan to leave Earth is now in the final stage. We'll rendezvous at the Army Arsenal and assemble the spaceship. The Nova Express will be coming to the underground platform. You don't need a ticket. Hurry, you mustn't miss it. Thank you for riding Grand Central. I'll take your ticket. Slow Slop's planning a revolution. In preparation for that day, he set aside some of the excavated fuel oil. He brought together some scientists from the old academy. They're manufacturing compact fighter planes out of the arsenal. This talk of an approaching comet is a complete fiction. Don't have any more to do with it. You see the scientists, tell them for me. I'll chase them to the ends of the earth. I'll never, ever give up. Let me finish telling you about the sensorama. The fine dust of the shattered globes glitters as it sifts down to the floor. The golden motes spread across the floor, and for yet a while their brilliance remains undimmed. Among those who share this mystical experience, I know 12. Okay. The Nova Express has come into the underground platform. Passengers are probably getting on board. I think there was another guy before. Oh, disc 4 time. The last disc. Scanner in compartment 12? There's no problem as long as we get it back. Give it to Horslip. There's no time to build a large ship. We've decided on a small-scale spacecraft. We can't all fit aboard, and we haven't yet decided on a destination. Nobody knows how far the ship might have to go. The Ark will keep on traveling as long as the fuel ore lasts. I believe in horse lover. Since since our days at the National Academy of Science. He's directed our activities with impeccable judgment. Escape plan using the Ark, and was horse lover who developed it. He's a man who can save the world. I, for one, believe it to be so. Objective is now the Ark. Once we get a prototype built, we can shift right into mass production. You've got to help us. There's so little time. Doomsday approaches. Go to the compartments of each of the scientists and hear what they have to say. That's a message from Mr. Horsley. Give him the thing. That's not horse slur. They both have gray hair. Slowslop has given us his permission to use the military installation. All the materials we need are there. Once we install the parts you're carrying, the Ark will be complete. All you have to do is follow Horse Lover's orders. Scanner, get it out of your suitcase. I want to check this data. Is this horse lover? Screen's only half working. Why redump is needed? And I can open and play the video if you want me to. Find the .mov of it and play it directly. And it won't be like that, so. All the data is here, now I can finish the Ark. Go to the locomotive. Willem's waiting there. I want you to carry a sample of the fuel oil. We're almost there, so you've got to hurry. Thank you. swear use a walkthrough. Maybe not. You said there was a maze. I heard about it from Horse Lover. Fuel ore is clipped on the wall there. Express is going to pull into the roundhouse. Off the mezzanine. Hurry up. We're going to start assembling the Ark. Get on up to the control room. George, Wilhelm, and Charles. The three of them are waiting in the control room. Yeah, the video's messed up again. Try one more time. No. I think only the bottom left, very bottom. data from here. Insert the scanner into the input device. And the scanner to build. You could try reinstalling. You can try installing the version they put on it. I didn't install the version on the disk. Because it worked up until now. Sliver's waiting for you in front of the Ark. This way. The prototype Ark is finished. Slow slop designating you. Put the fuel ore in. Use the direction finder on the instrument panel to home in on our destination. We'll be coming right behind you. So long till we meet again. Okay. I never finished Pink Gear 2. And I told people to watch Pink Gear. My Pink Gear long play. I like Pink Gear 1 more than 2. 2 I never finish. Well, I didn't like Griffin. finish the maze? Oh no, it's like the one in this. I can't save either. Restart me if you want me to follow the guy. I'll get back to the start. Mess it up. I was until now, and then I can't go straight. Well, how do I go back to the beginning then? Straight right, straight left, and then I tried to go straight, but it was a wall. Is this the beginning game? Okay. Go straight. This is the beginning? I just tried to follow the guy. I went straight right, so now I have to go straight. Right? There is no right, it's a wall. Dean, it's a wall. What do you mean, what the fuck? I'm trying to follow the guy. You told me to follow the guy. There's no menu. I'm trying to get it to reset again. When I do this, does this mean it's resetting? I believe him? I don't know. yet? Obviously not. Hand over the suitcase. We're grateful for what you've done. We needed someone to help us. You've got to trust me. What are we doing? going on?
Still feverish. From the beginning on, never moved a step. Nothing at all is beginning. So who's Slow Slope? No way of knowing now. The Cyclorama show is about to start. Bell should ring pretty soon. Blinding lights spin round. An image flickers into view and out. No matter how the scenery changes, no matter the character's mutterings, if a fuse blows and the power fails, in that instant, it all melts in darkness. A face leers out from behind the cyclone. Cyclopean hand clutches my skull, tries twisting off my head. From eyeball to planet, and beyond to the sacred unknown. At this very moment it begins, the endless outbound voyage.
Yeah, it was good. Good ending.